Hey guys, we're back with another Brawlhalla video, and today I'm going to be playing my new main, Koji. He's my main this season, and I bought Gold Forge for him just to make sure he was my main this season. Give me incentive to continue playing him, I guess. But yeah, at the moment he's level 21, but yeah, I've been enjoying playing him, so let's get into some games.
Koji!
Turn on some music. I feel like listening to Rammstein today. I play scythe, huh? I hate people who play scythe, so. Scythe is still gross. You thought. Would have been nice if my dodge would have come out when I hit it there. Oh well, I'm used to it. Oh boy! Can't wait for you to wait and do the same fucking string 17 more times, bud. Whew! Nice part about a sword, easy to kill with. Okay, apparently that went through my SIG. Scythe is a hard weapon, by the way, boys. It's not like you can totally just wait and see what your opponent does and just react. I'm gonna stick with the sword because I need to get a kill. Woo-hoo-hoo! Got the double recovery. We'll take that. GG, homie. That's why I enjoy having sword. It's so much easier to kill with than lance, dude. Like, ridiculously easier. Bow is also not too hard to kill with, especially Koji's bow, because he's sig OP. Side Sig and then End Sig are also decent if you can catch your opponent with them. And since they're fast Sigs, it's not usually too terribly difficult, but obviously the higher in rank you go, the harder it is to hit them anyway, because people know how to play the video game up there, you know? Oh, well. Ah, he was just barely too far away. RIP. Ah, that caught me. RIP. That was a poor choice on your part, bud. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to get back on the stage. I appreciate that. There we go. Ah, he was just out of range. RIP. Fucking Scythe, dude. It's the only weapon I still hate fighting. I did that one too soon, was the problem. Ah, I should have reversed that. Oh well. Ah, out of range again. That's okay. I'll get the spacing down on it the more I play him. Oh, he dodged it. So close. Ah, would you please die, bud? Holy shit. Oh! I was gonna hit him one way or the other, basically. We're all living in America. 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 We're all living in America. It's wunderbar. We're all living in America. 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 There we go. Out you go, bud. I killed myself. Oh well. I don't care. I won that either way. Technically he won, but you know. I was too lazy to keep myself from dying. He knows I won. He knows I won. And that's the important part. The Merry Riot, huh? Okay. Thank you. It's also nice having this free damage build up on sword too. I can literally just downlight recovery or downlight Sarah them over and over. Oh, that was dumb. My bad. I still hate one move on cannon, and that's the neutral light. Because it has priority over every other move in the game. I swear to God it does. I can't beat it no matter what I throw. His GCD light or GCD heavy beat my ground pound. Oh well. Are you literally just gonna wait? Oh my god, dude, come on. Just die. Thank you. Holy shit. Another neutral light, because that's the only move cannon players know how to use pretty much. Neutral light and side air. That's about it. You thought. Of course. Out you go, bud. Out you go. Out you go.
Player two wins. Koji.
Okay, I'm not even gonna say that name because it looks really annoying to pronounce.
Three, two, one,
playing Orion, huh? Oh my god, come on, bro. Could my, like, one of my seven dodges have come out there? That would have been great. I hit the key like seven times and nothing came out. And you died. That's a bad day for you, bud. literally no dodge will come out for me, apparently. No matter how many times I smash that damn dodge button, this won't happen. Yeah, you thought. Now you're dead because you're being a fucking retard again. How does that feel, bud? Don't go for that shit on me. I'm not an idiot. Alright? Don't go for that damn GCN SIG. Yeah, I wasn't going into that bomb, bud. I'm sorry. I'll kill myself rather than go into the bomb. Yep, still not going into that, bud. You should really stop fishing for it. Yep, you thought. Stop trying to get fancy kills on me. Or just kill yourself. That's also fine. Thank you. I appreciate that. I promise you, you're not getting a fancy kill on me. In fact, you lost the game because you're an idiot. GG, I guess. Last match. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I almost never get, like, fancy kills done on me. Like, I've fought people who make montages, and I have not appeared in any of their montages, so. Like, I fought Stefan Afro, and who else? A bunch of popular YouTubers. But I have not wound up in any montages, because I refuse. Of course. Of course. Out you go, bud. Sorry. And killed yourself. That's unfortunate. Yeah, that's expected.
Mucho, mucho
That's one way to end it. GG, homie. Well, that's my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. I know I've been the coast's greatest blessing.